surprised Mo like came in, sat down, chair, started smoking a cigarette.
We'd be like, Brian, do you think you could reach across and get the marshmallows out of the red box for the hot chocolate?
Marshmallows? I don't know where marshmallows.
Wait, here it comes.
This is gonna be it, kids.
He wants to come out, I know. Now they're all gonna come in.
Oh.
Scared of daylight.
Mom, why are you telling them that?
Mom, I don't believe.
No, they're just eating. Here they go.
I'm about to break down this in my venue. Little cheese.
Oh, he made it.
He did exactly.
Like, no way. Look at the sign in the thing.
Look, he's trying to come out. Here, pull it out.
You know what he did when he
I knew that's the one he could push away. We gotta put something heavier back there. That was key.
He's smart. I knew he was gonna go there.
Get that long thing. No, just get rid of this thing in time. Yeah, get some weight in there. But he'll slip through that too. We got him on camera. That was key, and the no way. With a panic.
Mom, what is this then?
Here it is.
Back under that thing, man.
Crawled under the wall.
That was a good one. That was one of the best of the best. Let's get another one, then we'll look back at some of these. Yeah, cause I'm missing.
Where'd he get through that time? The same place?
He came under the
no,
wall.
No, he went under. He couldn't get out the other places, which was cool. This is a pretty dangerous one here.
I don't think he'll come out that far. I wish he would, though. I wish he would come out towards the camera.
Girl, that's so old. We have to go. I'm trying to get him. They had me. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yeah, Sam was over there. I didn't have
all the time.
No, you know what? Can I do this?
Why don't you put the no way back in case we keep that one? Put the no way sign back, I'm just gonna fade.
Just so we have a nice fade. Great.
Okay, let's get some replays of this.
Knee.
Want to take some of those back?
Thank you.
turned into like a rock and grass and stuff. Thanks, Brian. That was fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had a good time.
Let's see the progress it takes. The whole thing.
Bye.
Bye-bye, Ryan.
See ya. Yes, I am.
Here, let me put this milk up. What would you like me to fix you?
I don't know. Let's do this.
Has he come out lately?
No, I think he's given up. Not given up, but I mean.
Taking a rest. If he seems like he'll come out in spurts, he'll come out a whole lot, and then there'll be a rest, and then he'll come out a whole lot.
Okay, here I go.
What are you doing? But I don't understand how you can do it at all. Remember? Before you couldn't make it do this unless you were upstairs.
Yes, I could. I just had to do that switch on the bottom, remember? This way, see, since I'm editing now, I can do it. I'm gonna edit all this stuff out.
What were you gonna say? Is this robber's gun in or something?
So maybe this thing will come out. He just came out again.
What, for the first time?
For a long time, yeah. He's going back to work. this. I was trying to push that off.
Are you typing again? Pretty smart.
Can't get in. He's over here now.
Let him in.
Well, I can't do anything. I can't do anything now.
What if you move that thing? Will that make a difference?
Oh my God.
Oh, he got it.
I gotta keep that one. That's hilarious.
But you better move it so you can get back out again now. That was cute. Did you hear that little noise you made?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna fade it down. Story to this at all.
Happy to be
didn't approve of their arrangement either, though. That whole thing is... I know it's just another set of beliefs, but it still bothers me that they sleep in Pete and Carla's room when they come. That's just not proper. But it's their house. I don't feel like I can give rules.
Of course you can.
But I don't think, you know, I don't think that's really right for them to presume to do that without even asking if it bothers us or anything. But, you know, I understand that they feel perfectly comfortable with it. They feel like it's their business, and I understand that.
Mr. Mole, I wasn't finished with it. God!
I do wish we could make him stay out for longer when he comes. Get a better look at him this time.
Well, we did it before. Remember, I put the thing over and he was here going all over the place?
Oh, I know, but I wish he would just stay out, you know, not be scared. It's fun to look at him. Love Lexi's pictures. Her little chair was a really cute idea. Not a mouse. Papa couldn't believe it. He was laughing. He said, isn't it amazing how much cuter he is, and you know that he's a mouse, a mole and not a mouse. I wonder how long videotape stays good. I wonder if in 70 years from now we'll still be able to look at this tape. Of course, I'll
think
be
so.
70 years from now, I'll probably be dead since I would be 108. So I don't guess I'll be looking.
have eyes, they're just teeny.
Hear him in there.
Don't you want me to feed you something?
I just don't know what to eat. What do we have?
Well, I've got tuna fish, and I've got hot dog, and what else would you like? And we've got that
turkey.
That turkey that you bought at the store the other day? Let's see over here. I've got chili for hot dogs. You want to have chili?
God, he's taking all this food.
There's more in all the trouble. She came over so sadly earlier. I was trying to get some food. There was nothing left in her bowl. She looked up so sad. I wanted to take a walk in a minute before the bad weather starts, so could you give me a suggestion on food? I could fix you a hamburger, too.
Yes, please.
Wait a minute, I've got some new ground beef that's already... Can you stand up? Let me get the ground beef out of the... icebox.
Drop the camera.
Maybe you can reach it to the ground beef.
Extra lean, huh? Isn't that wonderful?
It's a lot. The onions are still in there, but I won't need them. Though he's a mole, they don't have to worry about the mice up there. You know, he's a good climber.
Hello, mole.
You didn't see it that time.
We just went around.
You know, we can put it back just like it was and leave the little dog food and thing for him. That'll be fine. He's well equipped for months to come.
Thank you.
things. I wish you had put the camera on and it fell in the water. Swimming around that bowl. That was hilarious.
Very well, still recording. And action. Okay, that's pretty good. No, taking a nap.
Shakespeare's Good Night, Sweet Prince at the end of Hamlet. Good night, sweet model. Oh, I see you got it. Good night.
Here come the clouds. It'll be raining soon. We're going to be seeing ground before long.